So Jesus told a story that was a little like this. He said, once there was a toy maker, and he made toys for four children. And each one of them was special and different and unique. Children. But that child wasn't even home when the package arrived, and somebody else came and took it. Sent one to another child, and she thought it was beautiful. She got worried about all her chores, what she might do when she grew up. She started to think about all the other things, and pretty soon she forgot about it. And so the toy maker sent a toy to another child. This other child took the toy and went, oh, I've got five, just like that one, and threw it onto the pile of toys. And the fourth child received the toy, and it was beautiful, and she loved it. And she played with it all the time. And as she grew, she started to think about what it had meant to her. And there were other children in the town where she had grown up. And she saw them and she thought, I wish they had a toy like mine. So she went, she learned how to make things from wood. And she started to send toys. All the children in her town. And soon everybody had a toy.